Simplification of log reading without using table involving fraction. Evaluate the following question without using tables. From the question, you can see what is done. Change this sign to division sign. This one is still remain the division. Change these two to division sign. You did not spoil anything. You did not alter anything. You did not change anything. Still remain the same. The numerator divided by the denominator. You bring down the division sign. This is the numerator divided by the denominator. No problem. Now remember our law, our second law. Log 6 minus log 3 will become, you take one of the log, it will be 6 divided by 3. The same thing applies here, it will be 8 divided by 4. Then in this one, change the decimal to fraction to give us 2 over 10. Remember, 6 divided by 3 is 2, 4 divided by 8 divided by 4 is also what? 2. Now, let's concentrate on this part. 2 divided by 10 is the same as 1 over 5. Log 5 divided by log what? 5 raised to the power minus 1. Changed 1 over 5 to index form. The log 2, we divide log 2, it will cancel to give us 1. Because of this division, change it to what? Multiplication, it will be log 5 raised to the power minus 1 over log 5. This raised to the power minus 1 will go to the front of the log. It will be minus 1 log 5 over log 5. Log 5 will cancel log 5 to leave us with minus 1. 1 times minus 1 is minus 1.